My name's Nicholas Mutafian. I'm a student at Gordon College, and I'm from Ipswich, Massachusetts. So I have a problem, and that problem happens to be that I'm not a Christian, and I go to a Christian school. I wouldn't say that I'm not a Christian in the fact that I don't believe that there is a greater being. I would say that I'm not a Christian in that I feel like there are too many options for me to just settle down. I have a hard time believing in some things such as, sometimes I believe that the Bible tends to exaggerate a little bit, or tends to interpret things in such a way that the people back then might have seen it, or might have heard it, but not necessarily the way it was. The biggest problem that I have coming across as a non-Christian in a Christian school is that sometimes I feel like I'm a little bit out of place. Sometimes I feel like the people here are part of a bigger community, and I'm kind of like a visitor. I'm not part of it. I'm just looking in. And although that's not, you know, really depressing, it's certainly, you know, a little bit disheartening sometimes. So the way I'm dealing with this is that this school is so accepting. I have not been treated poorly here ever. I've made a lot of friends here, and they don't treat me any differently because of my beliefs. I've decided that because I feel like I'd be lying to myself if I said if I was a Christian, it'd just be better to study Christians. You guys are so close and have so much hope in you. And it's interesting for me to look in and see where that comes from and try to figure out how religion works at a basic level in the human brain. I think it's possible that one day I might convert with an argument as solid as Christianity's. You know, there's some real potential there. Yeah. But until that happens, you guys are all my little guinea pigs. All my little lab rats for me to pay attention to and watch how you act here at this college. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah.